stop manifesting. This is going to be controversial and I don't care. I need to say it. This entire journal from a year is all manifestation driven. Okay. A full year, September to September, all manifestation. I switched my mindset because I'm a Christian and I was trying. This is going to be vulnerable. Let me start from the beginning. I started my make money online journey well over a year ago. Okay. And when I started that, I started my green journal right here, all with manifestation in mind, with like a side of Jesus. And I was trying to like universally like bring this, like the secret, the law of attraction, manifestation, like, and I am Christian. So this may offend you if you're not Christian, but this is my truth and this is my experience. The second I stopped manifesting and believing through the worldview of my goals, my financial goals and my job opportunity goals, like this on TikTok, my life changed, but also my mindset shifted as well. So this entire journal is full of like, I, and this will happen. This will happen. This money goal will happen. This will happen. But I tried to spin it in a Jesus-like way, but it did not align with Christ and it did not align with my soul. To the point where I was like, ugh, I have to open this up. And it's very similar how I worded everything. Like, this is the money goal I want. This is the follower goal I want. This is the opportunity I want. It was all I. Nothing about what I'm grateful for. No praising, no praying, just I am in control. I own my own world. I know what's best for my future. I want this manifestation of the world and bullcrap. And one day I just looked at the page and I just couldn't do it. It didn't sit right in my soul. So I just prayed on my page, which it comes naturally for me to pray. I'm reading the Bible this year. I've been in a Bible study for 6 years. I literally just went to a Brandon Lake concert last night. Like, I am a Christian, but I don't know why for a full calendar year, I was trying to reach my goals through manifestation and law of attraction, and it's bullcrap. Now, let me tell you, it even went into my new journal, but one day I just prayed and I let go of all the monetary goals, the follower goals, anything like that. And I just wrote down, Lord, I am grateful for. And I wrote down what I'm grateful for, which is nothing to do with money or followers. It's my kids, my husband, my farm, my family, my health, my friends. I am grateful for this, 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 and this. The next part of it was I pray for, and I wrote down my prayers. And there's a Bible verse that says, be not anxious, but cast your anxieties and fears onto him. That's one of them, but that's not exactly the one I was thinking of. Oh, ask and you shall receive. No, what is it? Through prayer and thanksgiving, ask your request to God. Let him be known. Oh my gosh, I want to find this Bible verse. Okay, this is Philippians 4:6. Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything by prayer and petition with thanksgiving, present your request to God. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. Finally, brothers, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent, praiseworthy, think about such things. Whatever you have learned or received or seen in me, put into practice, and the God of peace will be with you. Do not be anxious about anything. So I was trying to manifest worldly items anxiously, and I wasn't thanking God for what I was grateful for, which is everything. So literally the second I stopped manifesting and started putting my faith, my prayer and petition into Jesus, my entire life changed. My success in the online space changed. But also I had a very eye-opening moment too when I realized the money that I make is not mine. It is God's money. And my intention with my money is to help my family. Like, my husband is the breadwinner. I stay home with the animals. And then my son has daily seizures. So anything that I make extra goes towards the farm. But the school calls me at least once a week to come get Sawyer because his seizures. So to be able to be home and make any type of income, that is incredible. So please consider this. If you are a Christian or don't know Jesus and you're trying to like manifest and law of attraction selfishly through the universal lens, that is not God's will for you. He wants you to ask him. He is your father and he wants good things for you. I'd rather be crazy on fire for Jesus and live his will for my life than have that manifestation, I mentality that I had for a full year, you guys. A full year of wasted goals, just writing them down in this perspective of this is what I want and not what God has in store for my life and for the blessings for my family. So I hope this resonates with you. God bless y'all.